6 a.m. and I've just arrived here in Colombo, Malaysia. Now I'm going to embark on the game adventure in Mario Brothers. I'm going to pass through the pathway without getting splashed by the fountain. Okay, here we go. Oh no, the water is coming. Let's make a dash for it. Alright, we have to make it through. Oh no, it's coming. It's coming. Oh, do I make a stop here? Oh, it's crashing. It's gonna stop. Oh my god. Alright, okay. Let's go! Yes! I finally managed to pass game level 99. Hello, yo, Bang! Don't sit here! For a moment I thought there were people sitting here. It's just both. O'clock, I'm heading over for lunch. Okay, I once told a Malaysian guest staying in the Balestier area to try the famous Bak Kut Teh over there. But the Malaysian guest told me, no, 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 you should try the Bak Kut Teh in Malaysia. It's superb. Well, now I'm heading over to the corner over there to try the Bak Kut Teh in this restaurant called Sun Fong Bak Kut Teh. Some say that the Bak Kut Teh was invented in Fujian, China. But over here in Malaysia, they claim that it was invented in Klang, near KL. It was also, this Bak Kut Teh was actually taken by the coolies working in the pork plant in the olden days to supplement their health. So that's the reason it was claimed that it was invented here. Well, there are many theories concerning this Bak Kut Teh, and some even say that Singapore was invented in Singapore. Okay, I'm heading over now to have my lunch. This is the pork rib Bak Kut Teh which I ordered for one person. So I need to dip it with this duck sauce. The meat is tender. That's the taste of the food. Very good. It's different from Singapore. Bit of a medical herbal taste. Simply the best Bak Kut Teh I've ever eaten. Puts a big smile on my face. So which I come back, it's a resounding yes. I'm staying in the Quantina Hotel. Look at those those rows of concrete cubes. My room is the one, the last one, room 113. I felt like I'm Gandalf entering into a small little enclosure. This is my room. Okay, now we move on to the common bathroom. The bathrooms are on the right side, over here. We have the rain shower. Oh, what is this? Good hair day and sexy body. Very hilarious quotes. The WC is on the left side. Up in front is the lounge area where you can watch TV. My room doesn't have a TV, so I can come over here to show. This is the coconut herbal chicken soup. Looks very delicious. Free now.